21 Michigan prisoners and two correctional staff members have died from COVID-19. More than 500 state prisoners and 200 prison staff tested positive for the coronavirus, according to the Michigan Department of Corrections. The department is now requiring all prisoners and staff to wear masks.